The first law of thermodynamics. Heat is work and work is heat.
Heat is work and work is heat.
Very good. The second law of thermodynamics. Heat cannot of itself pass from one body to a hotter body.
Heat cannot of itself pass from one body to a hotter body.
Heat won't pass from a cooler to a hotter.
Heat won't pass from a cooler to a hotter.
You can try it if you like, but you'd far better not.
You can try it if you like, but you'd far better not.
Cos the cold in the cooler will get hotter as a ruler.
Cos the cold in the cooler will get hotter as a ruler.
Because the hotter body's heat will pass to the cooler.
Cos the hotter body's heat will pass to
first
the cooler.
Heat is work, and work is heat, and work is heat, and heat is work. Heat will pass by conduction and
heat. Heat will pass by conduction and
heat. Heat will pass by convection.
Heat will pass by convection.
Heat will pass by radiation.
Heat will pass by radiation.
And that's a physical law. Heat is work and work's a curse. And all the heat in the universe is gonna cool down. Because it can't increase. Then there'll be no more work and there'll be perfect peace.
Really?
Yeah, that's entropy, man. All because of the second law of thermodynamics, which lays down that you can't pass heat from a cooler to a hotter. Try it if you like, you far better not.
Cause the cold in the cooler will get hotter as a ruler. Cause the hotter body's heater will pass to the whole.
Well, you can't pass heat from a cooler to a hotter.
Try it if you like, but you'll only look a fool. Cause the cold in the cooler will get hotter as a ruler. That's a physical law.
I'm hot.
Hot? That's because you've been working.
Oh, Beatles, nothing.
That's the first and second law of thermodynamics.
Hello again. We had to look outside during the interval to see if our car's all right. It's getting a bit old. Had to be tested soon. You know, they started these tests for 10-year-old cars, and they brought it down to 6, now 5. I think you'll bring it down to 3. There's even been some talk of having them tested before they leave the factories, but I'm... nearly November the 5th, my goodness. We can always tell. Swann pushed me up the road. We got 1 and 6 pence, all in copper. Well, we start off with a very old French folk tune.